Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
English writer on card games, 1672 to 1769. Edmund Hoyle. An English astrophysicist and advocate of the steady-state theory of cosmology. Described processes of nucleosynthesis inside stars, 1915 to 2001. Fred Hoyle, Sir Fred Hoyle.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.